Good morning, everybody. I hope you're all having a beautiful day. Today the sun is shining. It's the middle of winter in Melbourne, and I hope that it snows because it gets warm before it snows, and I love snow, and I want it to snow to sea level in Melbourne, just like it did in Dunedin and Invercargill when I lived in Dunedin and in Invercargill. I'm so excited if it snows. Anyway, today I'm just going to do a quick video on changing teas with your kombucha. This one is a beautiful green tea, organic green tea with organic turmeric from Puka. So it's the three turmeric with green tea and more green tea to make this. But I have decided to change because I like changing my tea and my kombucha quite often. I like experimenting with different teas to show you, you know, what you can do. So I am changing to rooibos. Rooibos is an amazing, just to have by itself, just as a flavour, but I love this brand of tea, Madam Flavours, and this one is Mint Choc Rooibos, and it smells amazing. It just smells so amazing. It smells like mint and chocolate and rooibos, and I wanted to always do a tea chocolate first ferment, so I'm going to see what this is like. This is a small little limited batch. I've done jasmine and pear flavor with this brand, and it is amazing with the first ferment without even flavoring in the second ferment. The fruitiness of the pear and the flowers and the jasmine and all sorts of stuff. So hopefully this one turns out okay. So you just need a cup from the old batch, your Scooby, and yeah, and the new tea. So I'm just going to use, this is what I ferment with now, Loving Earth Dark Agave. It is raw, organic and vegan, and just 8%. Then I'll show you what it looks like afterwards. I add the tea and the sugar. So as you can see, I've added about a liter and a half of tea and sugar to my Scooby, and I'm going to leave this for about a week for the Scooby to adapt to the new tea, and hopefully it tastes amazing, and I'll let you know what it tastes like, because chocolate mint is an amazing flavour, and it would be even better with the fizzy kombucha. And yeah, and if you like this video, please like and subscribe also. Do you love my new covers for my kombuchas? They've got cats all over them because cats are amazing. And yeah, I would recommend experimenting with different teas, because I've experimented with so many different teas. If you look at all my other recipes or my other videos, from coffee to cacao to jasmine, green, black, rooibos, hibiscus and rosehip, oolong, and just everything in between, and I just wish that people would experiment with different teas to find out what they like. And thanks for watching, and get experimenting.